That was risky play by Retro. Will it be punished? Georgievsky. Oh, the flying header! Well, what a dream start at the reborn Wonderland. It's the captain, Mitchell Duke, flying in for his third goal of the season. Paolo Retro punished. What a brilliant ball in from Georgievsky.
Well, the transition was absolutely perfect. But what was Paolo thinking?
To celebrate the 10-man lead with 5 minutes remaining.